Hello viewers, I'm Rohit Khurana from Carblog India. Today we are at the launch of the new Hyundai Elantra Fluidic design model, which has been launched in India in August 2012. This car has been launched at an introductory price starting 12.5 lakh rupees for the base petrol variant, and the diesel base variant starts at 12.91 lakhs. Let's talk of the styling, exterior styling. The front has a signature hexagonal grille, which is the Fluidic design language of the Hyundai. The sharp and long headlamps sweep to the sides. There are large 5 spoke alloy wheels, turn indicators on the outside rear view mirrors, chrome door handles with keyless entry. When you come to the rear, you will see the sharp and long headlamps extended almost to the mid of the rear wheel arches. This is the rear tail lamp cluster, almost touches the license plate area in the middle. So this is the rear. So we are now inside the new Hyundai Elantra 2012 Fluidic design. What you see here is the instrument cluster, which has a multi-information display in the middle. Supervision cluster in the middle. This is the tachometer, which redlines at around 6700 RPM. The speedometer. This one is a 6-speed automatic top-of-the-line variant, which you see comes with the triptronic mode. There is no pedal shift. What you get on the steering is the cruise control on this side. On the other side, you have got phone controls. The audio system pairs your phone with the using Bluetooth. These are the audio controls. These are the phone controls. This is the central console, which has got dual zone automatic climate control. This is the audio system, which is equipped with the FM radio, CD, auxiliary input. It also connects to your iPods and other devices. This is the digital display in the middle. This is the interior dashboard. All of the trim is dual tone, beige and brown. The seat upholstery on the top end variants is perforated leather, and these are in fact ventilated seats, which comes with 3 fan speed settings. The roof also is in beige color. You also get a rear view display here, which when you put the car in the reverse mode, it will show you the camera of the rear for assisting you in parking. This is the driver side power window controls and outside rear view mirror controls. You can fold the rear view mirrors from inside just at the push of a button. So this is how it works. There is a lot of use of chrome on the interiors. Here what you see on the door handles, across the instrument cluster, on the handbrake as well. This is the smart key, which is used to access the car. You don't need to enter the car by plugging in a key or somewhere. This is the start stop button for the engine. The rear seat is also very comfortable, very spacious for 3 passengers, and you have a armrest in the middle.
Now at the rear, show you.
This is probably the place where you would be sitting most of the times if you are buying an Elantra for a chauffeur driven usage. So what you see is the leather upholstery on the seats, as well as the side door trims, power window control, very comfortable seating position, slightly low, enough headroom here. You have got dedicated AC controls in the middle. This is the central armrest, and it has also got the stereo controls. So if you are sitting in the rear seats, you have your own stereo controls here, so you can access the audio system. The central armrest also opens up with some storage space. This comes in handy for keeping your magazines and important stuff. You can keep your small tablets, etc. There's a charging port as well. So in this storage, you can put your phones for charging and stuff, which is pretty useful. Headroom is ample. The interiors seem pretty premium. Nice feeling to be inside this car. This is how it looks from the rear seat looking forward. This is how it looks looking backward. So all in all, a much premium package at the price ranging between 12.5 to 15.85 lakhs. This is all we have for you on the new Verna. Do subscribe to our official YouTube channel, youtube.com/carblogindia, for more such videos. Thanks for watching. This is Rohit Khurana signing off.